Hello friends, welcome to GYAS. How are you? I hope you are doing well. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are covering the syllabus of UPSC Civil Services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So currently we have 9 to 10 series that target your prelims and one series that is mains oriented. So in this video we will be talking about the mains oriented series. So this mains oriented series, in this what we do, we daily give you 3 questions, out of which 2 questions are picked up from the current part and 1 question is given to you from the static part, and the topic of static is told to you one day in advance. So this week we are covering the society portion, so obviously the today's question will be on society. So let's see what are the questions of today, that is 7th February. Today is 7th February and let's see what are the questions of today. First is CBI imbroglio highlights the multiple issues which our institutions of democracy are grappling with. Discuss. So friends, recently you might have heard about the controversy in which CBI is involved. So there are two controversies regarding the appointment as well as regarding the recent raid on the police commissioner of West Bengal, police commissioner of Kolkata city, that is Rajiv Kumar. So both these controversies are to be included in this answer, but I am not saying they are to be included, but the context that the things that they unfold in case of democracy and its institutions and the way they govern, the institutions must be governed, and the issues that they raised, the neutral issues that are raised by them, they must be addressed. So you have to discuss this statement that the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks allotted are 15. Second is, what challenges could India face after possible US withdrawal from Afghanistan, and what are the potential options before it? So friends, you have to write this answer in 250 words and the maximum marks allotted are 15 marks. So you have to write about what are the potential choices before India, and also what challenges that could India face after the possible US withdrawal from the Afghanistan. So this is second question. Let's move on to the third question, that is the last question. So it is from static part and it is your society portion question. So this is, contemporary India is witnessing a high degree of friction between societal norms and individual choices. Substantiate. So friends, this question is about the society. So there is a considerable degree of friction between societal norms and individual choices, and you have to substantiate this statement, and the marks allotted are 250 and word limit is 250 and the maximum marks allotted are 15. So this is about the video, about the questions of today, and let me introduce to those students who are seeing the video for the first time that what is this initiative is all about. So basically in this, as I have told you, we daily give you 3 questions, that is 2 from static part and 2 from current part and 1 from static part, and the static topic is told to you one day in advance. So how it works, basically we give you 3 questions of UPSC mains level on our platform, and you have to write the answers of these questions and you have to send to us on our WhatsApp number, that is 8968426481, that is shown on your screen. So friends, the main issues of evaluation, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions and where you can write the answers also, but the main issues of evaluation, because evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the students themselves who are themselves in the preparation stage, and they are not much experienced, because they could have started their preparation 2 months back, 3 months back, so or maximum 6 months back. So they are not much expert in this answer writing evaluation. So in case of answer writing, you must know what are your plus points, your weak points, and how to frame the structure of the question, and what are your plus points and where are you liking. So all these things must be told to you in the evaluation, and that thing is not possible in case student is evaluating your answer. So this problem of yours is solved by us, because we evaluate your answer and send you the feedback, and also provide you the tips to improve your answer writing skills. And friends, there is one more problem. Sometimes students say that we don't have the idea of the topic in question because we haven't read about it. So this problem is also solved by us, because we also send you the reference material, or you may call it relevant material, relating to each question the very next day. So for example, for today's question you will get the reference material tomorrow. So in this way you will get the reference material, and you can read it, and then you can build an opinion about the topic in question, and then you can write about the question. So we will evaluate your question in that case case also, it is not necessary that you must send the question on the same day. So this is in this way this initiative works. So friends, as we are putting in lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it. And what is the fee structure? And this is the fee structure we have kept. We have tried to keep it minimum. So it is 1,000 rupees per month. For example, if you join for Feb month, then it is rupees 1,000 per month. But in case you join for 3 months, that is February to April 2019, then it is 2,700. That is the package is available to you at a discount of rupees 300 for the package, because otherwise 3 months would have amounted to 3,000. But in case you want to join it it retrospectively, for example from January, because we have started the January this initiative from January month, then you can get this 4 month package in rupees 3,200. And you can also send us the answers of January month that we have uploaded on our YouTube channel. We will check them in case you join for the January month. We will not say that we will not evaluate the answers of January month. In case you join us for the January month, we will evaluate your answers. And this 4 month package is available to you at a discount of rupees 800. And friends, for February to March, this initiative, for example, if you want to join for 2 months, say for example, then this initiative is available to you at rupees 1800. That is a discount of rupees 200 for the complete package. So in case you want to subscribe to for the initiative, you can do WhatsApp us at this number. We will tell you the procedure how to join our initiative. So friends, this is all about today's video. If you liked it, if you like the questions, please share it with your friends, please like it, and also do subscribe to our channel, and do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the important notifications relating to UPSC CSE 2019 that we do on our channel. So this is all about friends today's video. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.